The First Reformed Church of Saddleburg presents to you Chris First Chat. Weekly inspirational messages that preach God's word. And now, here's the host of Chris First Chat, the Reverend Christopher B. Wolf.
Hi, Pastor Christopher, Chris First Chat, my good buddy David here. We're talking about God's presence. We're standing by the door. God's presence doesn't end at the door. You hear this great story in Exodus chapter 3 about Moses, who encounters this burning bush that isn't consumed by the fire. He experiences God's presence. Holiness, he's asked to take his sandals off. He's given a purpose, rescue my people in Egypt. And a whole bunch of other things that he's experiencing because he's in God's presence. And so often, I think in church and as Christians, we look at Bible study, we look at worship as an activity, when really everything is in God's presence. We're invited to that, we're welcomed to that. And the more we have that in our lives, the more peace, the more purpose, the more passion we'll have. We hear about God's compassion for his people, he's gonna rescue them. So we wanna be a part of that. That's happening all around us. We need to just say yes. There's nothing we need to do, there's nothing we need to figure out. God's presence is always with us. We need to plug into that, so to speak. And David wants to tell you?
Bless you.